Hi everyone, I'm back and clearly I'm back with another reaction video. So if you don't know me, my name is Faye and I appreciate you for stopping by. So if you're new to this channel, feel so welcome and feel at home. If you're a returning subscriber, welcome, welcome back. So in this episode, I'm going to be watching the song Ambitionz Az A Ridah by Tupac, and this is a version with lyrics on I can't wait to see what it's going to be like, and I'm hoping that you're going to take this journey with me all the way to the end. As always, I'll be giving my comment as well as interpretation at the end of the video, so I hope to see you there. And if this is the kind of content you're interested in, look no further, because you're in the right place. So kindly smash that subscribe button, join this family, and let's enjoy this and more reactions to come. So today's video is sponsored by one of my very loyal viewer and subscriber, that is Sean. So Sean, thank you so much for sponsoring this video. And without further ado, let's dive into this song, Ambitionz Az A Ridah, and see how it's going to be like.
I won't deny you, I'm a straight rider. You don't wanna fuck with me. Got the police busting at me. But they can't do nothing to a G.
Ooh, a G.
I've been hesitant to reappear. Been away for years, never back my adversary.
wow, they tried to set him up, but he disappeared for a while, and he's reincarnated, like he's back, like he never left, and he's the G. This is so lovely. I really enjoyed listening to this, and it was so amazing. He really is the G, like those lines, oh my, they were so amazingly awesome, and it seems like they were well articulated, like, I don't know, it was just amazing. They, like, it was telling a story, and in a very, very perfect way, and I love it. Tupac is just awesome. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, kindly let me know in the comment section, and remember to leave a comment and share what you loved about it, and don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, and of course, if you enjoyed it, kindly share it with your friends, family, and colleagues, and yeah, basically that. So for me, this song is just Ambitionz Az A Ridah. I feel like I can be a rapper now after listening to him. Anyway, it is about someone who's like so ambitious and cannot accept to be brought down by people that are ganging up to see him fall, and he's just the G, and as the G that he is not ready to go down. Nothing and no one, not even the police, can bring him down. So that was so amazing. I loved it, and I hope you did. So I can't wait to hear what you'll say regarding this song. So don't forget to leave a comment, and keep the comments coming, and don't stop at all. So this was awesome. I love the beats. Rap is amazing. I wasn't a fan of rap, but I'm loving it. So this is just so amazing, and I hope you're enjoying this reaction journey, because it's a nice way to like look into things and learn a lot and discover your taste in music, because I'm really discovering a lot, because most of these songs that I react to are songs that I would never have imagined that I would listen in my life, and here I am. I'm really, really loving them, and it's amazing. So anyway, so I'm hoping that the same impact is being felt by you, or you are enjoying like discovering new music. Yeah, basically that. So thank you so much, guys. If you're watching this and it's your first time, or you haven't subscribed, what are you waiting for? Go ahead and smash that subscribe button and join this family. And also, don't forget to click on the notification bell so that you get notified whenever I post a video, and that way you'll not miss an episode. And lastly, if you'd like to support the channel, the floor is open for you. All you need to do is check the description below and play around with the Patreon link and the PayPal address, and yeah, you can also have guaranteed requests through the same platforms. So thank you so much, and until next episode, take care of yourself, be safe, and I love you. Peace out and bye.